Hi friends, so here we can see one WhatsApp. I am going to clone this WhatsApp and create another one, so I can use two WhatsApp accounts in one mobile phone. So for that, open settings, tap on this settings icon, then go down and tap on app cloner. Then here you can see the list of apps which we can clone. You can see app WhatsApp here, tap on that, then enable this clone app. So here you can see the message WhatsApp clone added to home screen. So if you want to change the name of the cloned app, you can change it here. So this is our default name, WhatsApp clone. So let me cancel it and go to the home screen. So now here you can see two WhatsApps. So this is the default WhatsApp and this is a cloned WhatsApp. So if you go to app info, you can see the app WhatsApp clone. So let me open WhatsApp, default WhatsApp. Then let me open the cloned WhatsApp. So now here you can see two WhatsApp. So you can use two WhatsApp accounts in one mobile phone. So that is the advantage of this clone. So let me, so if you want to delete this cloned WhatsApp, again go to settings, go to app cloner, then tap on WhatsApp. You have to disable this clone app, tap on clone app. So when you disable it, it actually delete all its data. Tap on delete, you can see the message WhatsApp clone has been deleted. So now if you go to home screen, you can see only one WhatsApp.